Okay, I'm just showing off all the races that I have for Dungeons and Dragons 5. I'm sorry, excuse me. 5e. And I got pretty much a lot. And a lot to go through. But I decided to look into this. Of course, ignore the edit parts. Unless I say that I edited. Normally, I just put the best pick I could. You know, the best representation. And of course, I'll go through each and every single one of these in each video. Some of these I had to input from books, and some are from the wiki, but very little of them. Alright. Let's go all the way up. Again. Okay, let's start with the air packer or Aarakocra. How else do you say I got them? Okay. Here's the regular Aarakocra. The Baldrian Owl. The Flamingo. Can't say the first one. Feywild. Hummingbird. The Nivander. Blah. I call it Brave. The heck with it. Assault Jungle Bird. These are from Birds of Paradise. They're subracial or variant, sorry. Why is he mixing those two up? They're variants from Aarakocra. Now, I may mix one in Kanku that was supposed to be a sub or a variant. Sorry, a variant. Don't know why it says sub races. It's supposed to be variants with the Kanku of Birds of Paradise. But worked out just fine. Asmar, everybody knows this. Got pollen, protected, and scourge as subraces. There's Aetherborn. Weird class. Race, I mean. Yeah, I'm a little bit tired. As lead, Deer Centaurs, which is best described, or Elven Deer Centaurs. Aetherborn is just neutral gender. They don't really have a gender. Now, everybody knows Asmar. Pretty much. Arachne is a homebrew. Except for this one. I'll get into that one. Arachne. It's like Driders. Pretty much. Crabkin. Kind of micro creation. Sort of. Instead of Spider. It's a crab. And this one is actually from a book. And this one I actually renamed as Weavers. And of course, I renamed this one as just Arachne itself, originally it was called Half Spider. That's like, as they're with their acne. And Weaver was called Six Arms for some odd reason. And Weaver seems a bit suited for the background of the explanation of the arachne. Ascended from city myth, Atlantis divided. This one's pretty weird, but did the best I could to match the photo. Of course, in Noah's paws, Asimon Avian is actually from a book, Egyptian D&D type, hawk-headed, and abyss-headed. Now, with these races, I did do a little bit tweak, because their skills were so low. Basically, they only had a few, abilities. My rule is you have to have 4 abilities at least. So I did aerial maneuver, which makes sense. This one still did the aerial maneuver. Awaken undead, curse player option. Of course, I picked the pick. Of course, I'm not gonna show everything, because you can look at yourself. A awaken familiar. It's weird. Remarkable lineage. Awaken familiar. There's four cats. Domican, which is that thing. Flying snake. Of course, you see all the repeats, which is weird, but that's what the book came from. Fox. Etc. Worm, slimeling. And that one was much better. Wolf. Worm toad. Bugbear, of course. Everybody knows that one. Not a lot of people know this one. They do, but they don't. Catfolk. There's two. One can transform, and one can't. This one was pretty easy to find picks. It's also from a book. This one, it's also from a book, but hard time to find a pick, but I did find one. It's anime-ish, but that's what it is. Just humans or human-like. Centaurs. Of course, everybody knows this. You can also make variants. Changeling. Everybody knows that. Children of Wapiti. Not a lot of people know this. That's Gnomus. That's that. Chovian is from a book. They're tree people. So it's Lucius. All I did was copy Elver. I don't remember what book, but pretty sure it's from a book. That's 100%. This one I can't say, but it's from the book. This one's from the book. Darkhole. This one's a weird one, but best described as their goals. Albino's Journal, Insane Dwarfs, Fey Touched, Mutated, and Uncorrupt. That here, Albino's Journal, this one. Dragon Clans. This one's a weird one. But with the picture, you get the picture. Little parts of dragons. Dragonmore. Everybody knows that. Of course, I added in the chromatics and the gem. Dragon Men. This one not a lot of people know about, but it's from a book. And yes, that's the default pick. Drow. Races. With different sub-races. Fever bit. They look pale. Like that. Then there's a whole bunch of dwarf, cavern, cloud, fireforge, Hessen Food, hill. Course out of here, which is different, just a really bad dwarf, but a little bit different abilities. Okay, mountain. Out of here. Sea dwarf. Okay, come on. Oh, it's not responding. There it goes. And then spin dwarf. Elves, of course, many elves, Astral, Blood Elf, Coastal, Drow, again, but this is the original. Doom. Frostfell. Ghost. High Elf Empire. Ori, no. I have a heal. Argue? I don't know. Missed. Swamp. Twilight. Wild. Woods. Woodland. Elwyn. Something I can't pronounce, but Cloudpoke, Firepoke. Yeah, it's from Undertale, but best fit for it. Salt. Water. And wood. A mirror. Da-da-da. Everborn. Kind of doll-like creatures. Not exactly constructs, but they are interesting. Fayborn. Fair UA. Now I did change a little bit and put in dust. Because I only had like 3 things that I can't trip in a spell. Might as well put this. Make it 4. Very wiki, which is completely different. They're the tinier size. Barrel down here. Being scorched. Per block. Gear forged. This was before war forged. Genasi. Everybody knows this. Air. Earth, etc. Genie, which is weird. primordial power. Plus his fun buck. And they only have the debuff. Gassed. Giant blooded. No. Different sub-races. Gnomes. This one is from a book. As well. Goblin. Both are from the wiki and the goblin, but they're common. This one's from at a hill or something like that. Common goblin. Eldritch Goblin. Darkwood Goblin. Exen Goblin. Xander Goblin. Goliath, everybody knows that. Grung. Everybody knows that. Half elf. Of course. Half orc. Half one. Those flies. Green. Panther folk. Lightfoot. Nomad. Scout. And Urban. Arrow. Not a Kanku. It's a race. That's from Southlands. Pest. Hybliss. Human. Which I can skip. Iron Master. Gold. Bronze. Or copper. Sorry. Copper. Silver. And these are variants. And that's steel. Gen. Oh, Gen Born. Kelstar. Everybody knows that. Tanku. With different variants. Not sub-races. Crossway. Car. Hellish. Icewind. Can't say that. Trackless. When? Oh well. But this one should have been the other, but oh well. It fit. This one's from a book. Can't say the name. Or the life. Had Jenny, Plant People, Cobalt, everybody knows that one, Core, is from a book, this one is from a book. As well. Of course, Western. Or Oriental. Oriental. Llama. Llamia. Leonin. Lion Blooded. Now this one really had a hard time finding anything. But they're like centaurs. Except not centaurs. Oh, what was that race? Oh. Let's go. I think it was satyrs? Yep, satyrs. They're like satyrs. Lizard folk. But this one is from Southlands. Lizard folk again. But this one is a bit of my own creation. There's black scaled. Gay folk is actually was something else. And some Lukata. Everybody knows that. Just this. Lauren. Now this one is a book of an NPC's of an NPC. And they made it into a race. Luxodon. Nobody knows that. Marabou. Half Troll. Mischief. They're dogs. And this is Spa, a variant. Best I could. Now there's Merfolks. Everybody should know this. But there's blue, green, and I don't know how to say that. Minotaur, with its variants. Don't know why I say sub. Oh, great. Not here. All the way down. Mongrel. A cursed player option. Mouse ring. Mouse race. Mushroom folk. Various sub races. Nicomat, someone else's sort of variant, someone else's race, not variant, someone else's race, homebrew, this one is actually from book. Japanese. Oriental. Not Japanese, Oriental. Ental. Orc, of course. Everybody knows that. Owl folk. This one is with the common bugbear, Panzerborn. I know it's from a movie, someone made it into a race. I had to really refix it, but it'll work as a bear race. This one is Pelican race. Piney is a race. From a book. Of course. This one's not from a book. This one is. Rabbit folk is from a book. Raken from a book. Ragman's from a book. Walker book. UA. This one's my own creation. Nostalgia from 2E. This one's from book. Satyrs. Of course. Shade from book. Shadow book. Shando. Sharkin. And Shifter. Beast. Long Tooth. Swift Ride. Wild Hunt. Simp Hybrid. Scamp. Spirit Poke. Scrummel Bug. Spec from book. Not from book. Oops. I have to scroll ball bait back. Oh well. Escape. Fiendish. And redeemed. Back all the way back down. Do-do-do-do. Swallow. Got buffalo. Etc. Batsy of my nose. 13. UA. Another dark camera. Tiefling. Or Typhoon. Of course, that's the band. Baleen. Homebrew. And Uniblang. Portal. Trench Blood. Triton, Trollskin, Kin, Dark and Southern, Banara is from book, Monkey People, like Wukong. Everybody knows this. Everybody should know this. For looping, which is box with bearings. Warforge, everybody knows that. Wemek. The only thing is, I adjusted this. Because it's no longer a monster. I was like, nah, size medium, just like the centaurs. Weight, wolfkin, not a book, a homebrew with different variants. Or was it subways? I don't remember. Yanti. The only difference, the male thing. Of course, various wolves. And that's it. That's all I have. Oh, I went through pretty much every, just the base of what I got. And that's it. Alright. That's all the races I got. Just send me a message. You want to know more?